And now these were the thoughts of Ammon when he saw the afflictions of those who he termed to be his brethren.